Guys, I got bad news. I made a video before this opening 15 cat capsules, but the recording didn't work, so yeah. Oh yeah, I got one Uber. That's nice. But that's all. And another new cat. That's pretty good. So we're gonna Ninja Awakens. Cause I'm sad. Okay. Ooh, new cat combo. I wonder what it is. Enter the ninja, speed up. Okay. Anything else? Nothing that I can see. Okay. Should we try out Habayusa, or however you say the name, whatever? I'm wondering if we should try to use him. Just because it says he got long range. But he's not. He's only level 1, so yeah. But I'll probably still use him, I don't know. Oh, I skipped useful cats. I'll use them. Why not? Any black enemies come in? We can try and freeze him. Let's do this, because I don't know what it has, so I don't know what to expect. I'm gonna try out a new cat. Okay, that's not a regular doge. I'm testing out the doge. Oh crap. Okay. I did it wrong. That's all. I'm just gonna one-shot him with, you know. This guy. Oh wow. That is one strong doge.
Oh, you know what I mean?
I think you know what it means. Yep. That's what I'm doing. Come on. Oh, Professor, you are one great cat. You are OP, man. Is that all you got, man? Oh, he's not weakened anymore. Oh god. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay. Sadako weakens him, but not as much as Professor.
Because he's OP.
That's how the cookie crumbles. I should have gone behind it, but whatever. I don't think I need Professor. I just need to get a really good deck of cats. But he makes it all the way easier. Like, way easier.